Hey there, it's Dave here today again. Just wanted to show you this little device I picked up today. It's a HDMI media player center, okay? And basically it allows you to play high def movies from USB flash drives or USB backup drives. Okay, so I got this little baby right here. It's got a bunch of movies on it. Got my ultra speed drive that also has a bunch of movies on it. So what I'm gonna do is unbox this little baby. It says here it supports HDMI 1080i/720p output. Uses a USB host, a USB hard drive. Integrates a integrated card reader for SD and SDHC. Fully compatible with external storage devices. Now it comes with a remote control and both an HDMI output as well as a standard video output. So we'll just unbox this little baby here. Get all the little bits out. So this is what you get inside this, by the way, which it was fairly cheap. It was only $53 at Walmart. So that's a bargain and a half, better than buying a a DVD player, because at least this is erasable. So here's the little, there's the little drive unit. HDMI out, power input, audio video out, USB host, SD card reader here, and infrared remote panel on the front. So anyways, we take this, set it aside, get out the audio video cables for just standard audio and video, and these should connect right up to the back or front of the TV set over here. So these would plug in like so. Power pack would plug in. Like so. And that's pretty well all you have to do. Comes with a remote control, nice remote. So we'll just pop the cover off of it, or the plastic off of it. Probably got batteries in it too, I'm hoping. Yeah. So it takes a coin cell. Like so. So there's the remote for it. And so there's the manual for it here. Now I'm just going to hook it up to a TV here and see what we get. Okay. Okay, so now I've got my flash drive hooked up here. Turn the power on and use the remote control to select what I want to watch. Okay, so insert storage device. Yeah, it's reading the storage device. Okay, so movie, music, photo, or setup. So I'm gonna go movie, and we'll just see here. As you can see, there's a bunch of videos already on this. Okay, so I'm just gonna select one here. Arrow down. Okay, so here's the season 3, episode 1 of Breaking Bad. And let's hit play. So as you can see, there we have it. It's playing the movie from the SD card that's plugged into the back here. See it? Right here. So, let's see if we can get that up there again. This is just for demonstration purposes only. But as you can see, that video is clear as a whistle. Okay, so that plays really well. Now I can pause it and fast forward it, I'm sure. So let's fast forward it here. Turn the volume up and down. Mute the audio. Rotate it. No. So anyways, that's basically how it works. Now if I hit stop, I can go down to the next one here and hit play. And immediately it starts playing the next movie.
I can't help you get through this.
Hit stop again, go down to the next one. That's pretty good though, eh? So it'll also play music as well. Pretty nifty though. So there you have it once again. I got this at Walmart, came with the remote control and everything for $53. And very simple to use. It'll work off an SD flash drive, or it will work off of a HD, whatever you call these things, a WD Western Digital backup drive. So I can back up movies onto this, or whatever I want to watch, and play it on this little unit here. So that's pretty cool, eh? Anyways, there you go. There you have it. Thanks for watching.